My name is Jude Edgington, and I'm a commercial editorial portrait photographer. So as someone that started their work really young, and I'm looking back, I mean, I would have just benefited from, you know, much better number skills much earlier on. And I've learned my number skills, you know, by engaging, you know, and the more you get into it, get really into your work, get really into your creativity, but just spend a little bit of time focusing on your number skills. And that will give you a whole life set of skills going forward and really help you in the future. I really enjoy photographing National Numeracy heroes. Listening to their stories really made me realise how my own confidence in numbers had grown. I started as a photographer when I was 16 and I left school very early. I kind of cut my own maths education quite short. I didn't really have any desire to go into further education with maths, but I actually walked straight into a job full of maths. You know, photography has got numbers at the front of the camera and the back of the camera, you know, chemicals. You have to use fractions. And when it comes to invoicing and just running any kind of business, you know, business is full of numbers.